Lorenzo de Zavala, Padre Santiago Ochoa. Born October 3, 1788, Teco near Media, Yucatan. Graduated in 1807. He served on different roles in the Mexican politics. He wrote Ensayo Histórico de las Revoluciones de México y Viaje a los Estados Unidos de Norteamérica. Zavala did not agree with him. He signed the Declaration of Independence. He also helped to draft the Constitution. Participated in Zavala wrote his name after his family, and a library was built in Austin. Created using Powtoon.